Jazz will get the football back. Oh, you just kind of feel for him right now. Four interceptions, and you can almost see through his face mask. There's a lot going on in between the ears.
There certainly is, and probably way too much, because now he's probably doubting himself a little bit, wondering what adjustments he has to make. But here's what he needs to do. Get through this game. Go to the press conference, meet it head on, and show your teammates you're ready to shoulder what happened today, and you'll be ready for the next game.
And if he can do that as a rookie, that's a great sign of maturity. Now a fake on the give here as they try to run pass option. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. And those linemen, of course, can't be more than a yard downfield when a pass is thrown, and they might have been able to call that on a couple of guys there. Funches has it complete. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the 20 at the 18. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down. The Colts on third down. No problems to this point. A perfect 5 for 5. This is third and 11. A shotgun snap for Locke. He finds Taylor, complete. And he'll be stopped here well short of the first down at the 24-yard line. The completion good for only 6, and that'll bring up 4th. Now here's Rigoberto Sanchez. Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So the Colts in possession of the football as we get you reset. They've got a 4th down here in a game that looks to have been decided already. He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away. Returnable for Grant. So possession goes over here on the punt. And it'll be Dolphin football. Out comes the Miami offensive unit now. They get set to take over. Let's just be frank. They're playing for pride at this point.
that's all that's left, because victory, not a chance now. And I can't wait to see how they actually go about doing it, because there are a lot of people watching the body language of the guys on the field now, and if they call plays they want executed, they need to do that and do it really well. Otherwise, there could be repercussions.
We'll see how they handle the waning moments of this one. And for the Colts, an extra defensive back in there now on third down. They'll set up a throw. And now here is another interception. Picked by Pierre Desir. And he will bring it back. An interception return for a Colts TD. Third down, passing down. They throw the extra defensive back in there for a nickel package, and it worked out.
And it's not anything that you would think is just great strategy. It's just that when you have 5 defensive backs on the field and an obvious passing down, it's a lot tougher to complete a pass. And on that play, they completed it just to the wrong team, and it cost them 6 points.
Vinatieri able to tack on the PAT, and that'll increase their lead to 28. So the defense creating some points, not only getting the interception, but then returning it to the end zone for the pick 6. Let's field it a few yards into the end zone. Now on the return here, we've got an injured player down there. While the training staff takes a peek, we'll take a break. After the pick 6, they go right back to the air. This one into the hands of the running back, Belange. That first down completion only netted him 3. 2nd and 7. Here's a 2nd and 7. They'll roll him out right. He's going to take off with it. All that gets him is just a yard, and now it's 3rd down. They'll need the 39 here for a first. This is third down. They'll drop the throw. Now they go screen. It's complete. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. A tough ask here. They're going to go for it on fourth down and 9. A big offensive explosion helped leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey, put those points up every week. We'll just keep winning.
They will gratefully accept them, won't they? It makes their job that much easier when they're scoring that many points. Allows them to play with a totally different style and a different flow.
So for Indianapolis, the win will move them to 7-2 now on the year. And they'll get another home date next week.
Legit, Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is, I get it.